Hi, it's Dean. Back again with another video. This time we're gonna do Marvin Gaye, What's Going On, official video. Well, this actually says official video from 2019. I think it's because they put some extra footage in or something. So I have heard the song before, but I'm kind of curious why it's a 2019 official video. So we'll find out right now.
I just wanna ask a question. Who really cares? Save a world in despair. Who really cares?
It follows a water crisis in Flint that began 4 years ago when the city started drawing water from the Flint River, exposing thousands of people to the toxic metal.
Mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother.
25, it's going to be a black male in a white t-shirt.
There's far too many of you dying.
14 million more.
You know we've got to find a way.
This deadly mass shooting.
To bring some loving here today.
Kind of shows that no matter what genre, back whatever, 1970s when this song came out, that same word and same message he's trying to give still works today to try to give that message again today. Kind of where it fits in that you could show 2019 footage over that song and it still relates. So as you guys all know, usually if I know a fact about a singer, I'll let you know. For the people who don't know out there, for all the, you know, the messages he tried to put out of world peace and let's all be peaceful and stop hurting each other. He actually, when he was 44 years old, his father was beating up on his mother for the 1,000th time or whatever. And this was the one time he decided to step in. He stepped in the middle of it and stopped the fight. And his father left the room, grabbed a handgun, I don't know what caliber, and shot him to death at 44. Marvin Gaye was only 44 years old. So it's sad that, you know, for all his world peace and, you know, let's stop hurting each other and all this, he had to deal with his parents, you know, fighting all the time, and then also his own homicide. So it's really sad.
Everybody thinks
So that was Marvin Gaye, What's Going On. Yeah, like I said, just it's so sad that, you know, he tried to send such a powerful message to the world in a lot of his songs, and then still nobody quite got it because we're still having problems today, and he even had to, you know, die in a brutal way that he never should have had to do. If you want to leave a comment below, or if you want to suggest a song, please put it in the comments below. Please like and share on YouTube or anywhere else, Instagram. And ring that bell if you don't want to have to keep checking back for my videos. It'll notify you. And please hit the subscribe button. It doesn't cost anything. It just brings up my subscriptions to a point where I can start making money off the commercials. Thank you very much. And you guys, see you next time.